Hey guys, how's it going? I know I haven't done a blog update for a while. Well, I haven't really had much to talk about since that Kenneth Tong thing. Once again, thank you for all your comments and all that. Much appreciated for that. I've got a few more subscribers and a few more likes on the Facebook fan page, and the video did really well. Over 1,300 views. I'm really impressed about that, and it's just amazing. A couple of things that's going to be happening this year. Return of the coaster videos. Yes, that's right. I'm going to start doing my coaster videos again. You saw one happen last year that came up. That was from 2009 though. That's the only problem. I needed to do that video, get it out of the way, out of my hair. But yep, coaster videos coming back. The thing is, there's going to be HD and SD ones. High definition, standard definition. Reason for that, high definition ones I can do, it'll be all the UK ones mainly. It's just because it's easier to store. I only got limited storage on this camera. I only can take 10 minutes of footage on an 8GB card. Whereas I'm going to Italy and America this year, hopefully. And I'll go into like 7 or 8 parks in a space of a week in both places. I believe Italy's only 4 parks though, but it's just storage really. The old SD camera, Mushy Cam 3, which I used to use, which are used on the old videos, go and click one of them, like in this annotation. I'm going to put the Alton Towers one from back in 2007, I believe it is. Yeah, 2007 Alton Towers video. Probably one of my best ones. Also check out the other ones as well. Got all sorts on there. Check, just go through the whole thing really. Got Park Warner, you got Fruit Summerland, Azure Summerland, Tivoli, Bakken, all over the shop, Finland. Go and check out the Finland ones. They're really good. I can recommend you them. One thing is, I've set up a Tumblr account. Yeah, you've probably heard this Tumblr. It's mushroomductions.tumblr.com. I'll be doing a 365 project starting from the 26th of February. It's basically going to be a photo of the day type thing. I'm detailing everything about my life. Like each day, it'll be a random photo. May take it off this camera, may take it off another camera, may take it off my phone, just put it up straight away. Yeah, quality may not be there all the time, but hey, I'm going to put a photo up every day. So you go and follow that. I'll put links down below as well. That one's mushroomductions.tumblr.com. Also, on the Facebook fan page, I'm going to start a little competition type thing. Basically, it's called Try and Figure Out Where Lynn Is. If you don't know who Lynn is, this is Lynn. It's a little horse. Only reason he's called Lynn, I want him at Linnanmäki Amusement Park, which is in Finland. And once again, check the videos out and find the Linnanmäki one. I want him in Linnanmäki against a couple of friends. And basically, you've got to guess where he is. He may turn up in a couple of videos, so just be on the lookout for him. So that'll be on the Facebook fan page and on the video, so look out for him. Yeah, this is just a trial. This is just a trial one. Don't say you've seen him now. Obviously, you're going to see him. But he may have a little vital role, won't you? Yeah. Right, just look out for Lynn. You never know where he'll pop up. There'll be an album on the Facebook fan page. That is bit.ly/fmushroom. Yesterday, I went to Leeds Valentine's Fair. Yes! First time ever there. Finally, I got to ride some coasters. Well, a couple of coasters and a load of flat rides. My first time there was a chance toboggan, and it's a vertical lift hill, goes around in circles and bumps up down, not much headroom. That first time I went on one of them. Also had a Takada Top Buzz. You probably heard about this Top Scan Top Buzz. It was at Lightwater Valley under the name of Whirlwind, but unfortunately it was closed at the time I was there. So it was a really good fair. It finishes this weekend, unfortunately. So if you're in the Leeds and Bradford area, or like the local area, go and check it out. It's £1 to get in. And you get like 50p off vouchers at the website. I'll put the link down below as well for that. It's really good fun. Went with my friend Juliana. She absolutely enjoyed it. It was her first time to UK fair, because she's originally from Portugal. So she really enjoyed it. Also, I did a reverse bungee for the first time. My God, it was really good. At the end of this video, I'll put the video of the reverse bungee on. And you'll be like, oh my God, why did you do that, Mark? It's like so high and fast. But there's other attractions like Terminator, which is a spinny type ride, all sorts. Tagadar was probably one of the most fun. No restraints, spinning around in a circle, getting bumped up and down, lots of airtime. It's just absolute fun. If you've got any questions, like, ask me some questions. Besides, I don't know you viewers that well, so just tell me who you are in the comments section below. Once again, tell me who you are, and I may read them out, like, if you put something interesting in. Don't put any, like, spam stuff. Oh, like, oh, for goodness sake, spam stuff again. Oh. Just tell me who you are, why you like my videos, and comment on any of the other videos as well. Got not much else to really talk about at the moment. I've been meaning to blog for a while. As I said, this Coaster video is going to be restarting this year, 2011. HD ones as well as SD ones. Remember, Italy and America, all going to be SD, unfortunately. As I said, due to, like, you know, storage-wise. I don't have a laptop. I can't immediately transfer them straight to a laptop. And, obviously, HD ones will be UK parks. I'm going to do an Alton Towers one for the first time in a couple of years. And yeah, just be on the lookout. Make sure you subscribe up above. Go to the Facebook fan page, bit.ly/fmushroom. Also follow my Tumblr, starting from 26th February. Doing the 365 project, I said, but the first two photos will be up a bit late due to me going away. Also, check out a couple of my friends' channels. The music here, hearing in the background, is by my friend Mark. Click this annotation here to go to his YouTube page. He's also got a Facebook, like page, fan page, whatever you like to call it. That's facebook.com/markdiscovered. So go and check him out. The music is brilliant. I've been seeing him live and he's absolutely brilliant. Also, check out Aaron Extreme Productions as well. He's a good bloke. Seriously, go and look at his videos. He does a lot of blogs like myself. Might as well check him out and have a look. As I said, these two guys, Mark and Aaron, both my good mates. So check their YouTubes out as well as their Facebook pages. As I said, be sure to watch this video just coming up right now.